Hey guys, today we'll take a look at the ballista for the Arleon faction. It all starts out with Anders creating a design for the object, which Marty then starts to roughly animate, or animate with a bit rough sketches, which he then sends to Anders for approval. And when Anders has approved it, Marty goes ahead and makes the final animation. And yeah, there you have it. When all of this is done, it's obviously put into the game as well.